And what most of the progressives that I represent feel like is that this is our time to make sure we get rid of Trump and we elect someone who's going to be responsive to the policy positions we are advocating for. Biden's economic package is one that gets us a step closer to addressing the economic and social neglects that have went unaddressed for so long.